So this area is called High Jolly. It's a couple miles north of town, and it's a 14-day stay area for free. I think you have to have some kind of a permit or something like that, but people just come out here and boondock for nothing, which is great if you've got large capacity tanks and you got a generator and inverter batteries. You can come out here. A lot of people are using solar, obviously, because you got good sun down here. Keep your batteries topped up. And there's other areas where you can stay much longer. Slightly different permitting process. Not really up to speed on that, but we'll find out. People from all walks of life down here. You got people living real close to the land on virtually nothing, and you got other people with really expensive coaches. Runs the gamut. Doesn't matter. Everybody's pretty friendly. Temperatures are moderate right now. It's probably about 55. A little bit of a breeze, kind of just a little chill in the air. Not much though, the sun's out. Alright, we're a little further out of town. This is Plomosa Road or something like that. So Plomosa Road. This is another 14-day camping area. I think we know a bus nut out here that's camping somewhere. Let's see if we can find him. You know, we could go ask the camp inspector. We should do that. Some video of this bus over here.
Look at that turkey.
Look at that really cool cactus popped up over there on the other side of that guy. I think they're selling motorhomes out here because, I don't know, it says boomers. It's really odd. They've got a whole bunch of motorhomes lined up over here and big tent set up and flags flying. I don't know. Is this a rally or is this, are they selling these things? I guess it's a rally. Because, there's cars parked out here and everybody's all lined up. It said Montana Owners Club back there. It's like, wow. Okay, so Alpine Coach is what I'm seeing a lot of here. So maybe this is like an Alpine Coach Owners Club over here. Yeah, they're all the same brand. They got a big tent set up over here. It's like, wow. That's really cool. Okay, and then this says Montana over here. So those are, that's the Montana thing there. That's a fifth wheel club of some sort. Boy, there's the awning guy. He was out at our place earlier today. Backcountry 4x in here in the Jeep. See what we got. Exploring. There's some really cool cactuses over here off to the left. Well, we came on up to the top of this little Jeep trail just to see what was on the other side of this hill. It's very pretty. It's windy, kind of cold, no cell service. We're about 9 miles off the main road. Crawling out of here for low. Guy's got a Hummer back here, so he'll have no problem either. Jeep likes these rocks. It really bites into a lot better in our Oregon mud. big potholes up here. You can even call them that. I don't think they're potholes. Just holes. We'll have to navigate those. Try not to scratch mama's paint. Jeep. Is that blind hill pop out? There's the light.
There's an old time car show here this weekend.
It's flat top mountains out there. Look interesting. Over here with this guy. There's a power line down right there. So yeah, we won't be going anywhere near that.
Okay.
We're pulling back into the Eagles Valley area. Let's see what's going on back here. There's one there, real nice looking pooch. There's a few more over here. One, two, three, four more eagles back here. Oh, there's a few more over there. You're sitting around.